That was Carole King's 1919 two-step, The Walking Frog. Now, let's leap forward almost 100 years. Music for video games is a relatively new genre. It bears some allegiance to music for film and television. It is also free of convention. There is little conformity and no cliches quite yet. Composers take full advantage of this liberty with a new musical language that stands just fine on its own. From Civilization IV, Baba Yaitu.
Thank you.
So, Joanne Davidson has been playing clarinet with the Peninsula Symphonic Winds from the beginning, 1996. She is currently principal clarinetist and concertmaster for the ensemble. With substantial joy and high regard, we are proud to present and join Ms. Davidson for Henry Fillmore's 1930 Lightning Fingers. Thank you. And thank you for being so enthusiastic and receptive today. Our next concert will be Sunday, October 22nd, 3 o'clock, at Life on the Hill Community Center on Silver Spur Road. Berkeley Price will be our guest conductor for this concert. Dr. Price has planned a unique and engaging program. Don't miss this one. Thank you to Palos Verdes High School for hosting today's concert. We will finish with selections from Moana, the 2016 computer-animated musical fantasy adventure film produced by Walt Disney Animation Studios and released by Walt Disney Pictures. Just in case you haven't noticed, playing music is great fun for us. They're sort of smiling. I think they're tired. It really is great fun. And you all should be up here playing along with us. Okay? It's never too late to join the band. You probably ought to learn how to play something first. So we hope you've had fun today and enjoyed today's performance. And we want you to have a safe and memorable summer. Moana. Thank you. Thank you. And yes, we do have an encore. Henry Fillmore's 1917, Our Own Red, White, and Blue, A March and One Step. This was a patriotic contribution to the American war effort. That's World War I, mind you, 1917. Performed effectively at fundraising efforts for the Red Cross. So thank you again for spending this splendid Sunday afternoon with the Peninsula Symphonic Winds. Hope to see you next at the October 22nd concert.